Step 5. Inking the block. The ink is painted quickly on the block, then evened out with a broad brush, and the process is repeated, since the first inking is generally absorbed by the block. Remember, even though ink now rests in some of the gouged out areas, because they are below the surface of the block, those areas will not print.